This is for all my CIA soldiers, Christians in Alliance, on the front lines holding it down for God. Yeah. We following Jesus, not going back to Egypt. We are true believers, we pray that y'all believe us. There is only one name we follow and give praise to Jesus Christ. Not going back to the world, it ain't got nothing to offer me. It'll only give you poison that will straight have you coughing. Be everything that Satan gives is super duper costly. It will rob you of your joy and peace and kill you softly. Living and paying bills is what they say that it's all about, but those are all lies and it's time that we call them out. The world is self-seeking, they live and die for the weekend. Afterwards you feel empty cause your soul's been leaking.
It's an emotional roller coaster. Heaven is farther but hell is closer.
If you have any questions, please flip your cell and phone me. At the end of your fun, you still feeling spiritually lonely. After you drink,
you go home.
After you high,
you go home.
After you slept with all of those people, guess what, you go home. When you leave the party of the year, guess what, you go home. And you still don't know the King of Kings who's on the throne. What?
We following Jesus, not going back to Egypt. We are true believers, we pray that y'all believe us. There is only one name we follow and give praise to Jesus Christ. We following Jesus, not going back to Egypt. We are true believers, we pray that y'all believe us. There is only one name we follow and give praise to Jesus Christ.
I'm saying this because a lot of souls are decaying. Christians going back to the world to be friends with Satan.
Hey mom, I got a friend who wants to steal, kill, and destroy me.
That's great, baby, we'll have him over for dinner on Sunday.
Nah, Satan is playing some Christians just like a fiddle. Hearts are turning from God, becoming toxic and brittle. Except the spiritual riddles got you fooled more than a little heathen. Got some of y'all dancing the rainbow like Skittles. Come back to Christ, in him is no condemnation. Christ has made reservations, just receive the invitation.
You got a hunger in your heart, no one else can feed it. Ain't you heard you got a hole in your heart the size of Jesus?
We following Jesus, not going back to Egypt. We are true believers, we pray that y'all believe us. There is only one name we follow and give praise to Jesus Christ. We following Jesus, not going back to Egypt. We are true believers, we pray that y'all believe us. There is only one name we follow and give praise to Jesus Christ.
Some of us been holding hands and even kissing now. As Christians, sometimes we feel like we are missing out. I'll be the first to tell you, man, we ain't missing nothing. Actually, in Christ, we have been missing something. Missing out on getting shot in one of these dangerous parties. Missing out on getting cirrhosis and dying from the Bacardi. Missing out on ruining lives and leaving family with tears. Missing out on breaking the law and going to jail for years. Don't love this world should be mentioned twice. This world will rob you blind like when you are renting bikes. This world is evil and cold, please avoid hitting the sight. This world ain't got nothing on what we are getting in Christ.
We following Jesus, not going back to Egypt. We are true believers, we pray that y'all believe us. There is only one name we follow and give praise to Jesus Christ. We following Jesus, not going back to Egypt. We are true believers, we pray that y'all believe us. There is only one name we follow and give praise to Jesus Christ!